You are my most trusted soldiers. We can't defeat the enemy alone. We'll need the help of old friends and old enemies. We can't win through force of arms. Deception, stealth, and misdirection will help us stay alive. We will use any means necessary to defeat this enemy. Always remember, victory is life.
Several containment cells at this penal installation have been breached. A number of prisoners are attempting to escape. Their likely destination is the shuttle facility and landing area.
They found us! Get up! Run!
Well done. You drove the escapees into our fortified position. Victory is life. Our guard unit was decimated during the breakout. We should form a new squad and deal with the remaining escapees. The honor of leadership should be yours.
More escapees ahead.
In here. We
they have
keep
yet
moving.
To detect our presence. I recommend we keep it that way.
Excellent. Now you can make a surprise assault. They're gone. Keep moving. An additional dose of Ketracel White provides a temporary boost.
Boss, we got incoming. That shuttle ready yet?
A large number of prisoners are escaping the facility and heading your way. Stop them. I have seen enough.
Computer, end program. Remember, victory is life.
Your leadership skills are sound. I am Iko Ixdan, and I would be honored to follow you in battle. I offer my service to your unit.
You fight well. I see now why the Honored Elder chose you for this duty. I am Rem Taral. It would be good to serve under your command. I offer my services to you and your unit.
A well-executed operation. You showed initiative and inspired others to follow your lead and achieve success. Your promotion to first is all but assured. All that remains is confirmation from the Vorta commander. I will take you to him now. Follow me. Take this turbo lift to the bridge. You are to speak to the Vorta known as Wayun. He awaits you there, along with his adjutant, Loris, and a founder. I trust you appreciate the need to report to the lead Vorta as soon as possible. He is not the only one evaluating you.
Prepare the fleet. We need to reach the Bajor system as soon as possible.
Of course, Founder. We'll be ready for transit within the hour. Welcome. Honored Elder Dukan Rex speaks quite highly of you. And after evaluating your latest performance, I can see the praise is well earned. I'm pleased to inform you that the Founders have chosen to bestow the rank of First upon you. May you continue to serve them well. I would expect no less. One more thing. The Founders, in their wisdom, have also granted you the right to report The Founders will contact you when they have need of your skills. In the meantime, I suggest you prepare yourself, your unit, and your ship for service.
Greetings, and congratulations on your promotion. I am Loris IV. I will help you maximize your efforts to bring glory to the Founders. Head to the requisitions room across the hall. Someone will assist you. While you're there, you may also wish to acquire a different vessel or switch the ship you'll command. Each ship requires certain bridge officers to function efficiently. Be certain you have the officers you need before heading out. Report to Wayun when you are ready to depart. He will distribute the Ketracel White for your unit at that time. Exit the way you came in. Turn right, then head left and enter requisitions.
Thank you.